Have attempted to recreate this glorious golden period of the Mughal era from the ruins of time, for I feel that our future generations would otherwise have lost it all forever. Taj Mahal.
Taj Mahal is not just the story of a mausoleum. It is the story of a family. It is not only about romance, it is also about tragedy. It is the story of the royal family of Mughals set against the backdrop of political intrigue, battles, beheading of brother by brother, a clash of arms, a charge of horse. At the center of this drama are the primal lovers, Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal. Though confronted by palace intrigues, their love takes on the might of the most powerful emperor of those times, his own father, Jahangir, the succession to the throne, the consolidation of the empire, the rebellion of sons, the civil war at Armenians. The entire story is told from the perspective of the aged Shah Jahan, who transforms his agony of Mumtaz's death to build a tomb that would keep his love alive forever.
Hare Singh.